Hello, this is a quick tip for the repeat function. Repeat is great in order to work with symmetries and figure out which kind of symmetry and which options match with your design. To figure out the radial symmetry or the grid and the structuring and to see what works and what doesn't. And it's nice that you can edit it until you really like it. So that's cool, but the downside is it doesn't work with all kinds of objects. So let's select this one. And you see by the bounding box that this is a live paint group. So let's go to Object Repeat, and you see they are all grayed out. So that doesn't work, which is a pity because live paint groups are great because you can work out the design and the color follows automatically. Of course, we can expand that live paint group. And when you're really sure that you're done with it, then that's fine, of course. But sometimes the symmetry also affects how the design needs to look. And then you would need to edit it. And that doesn't work. So what can we do? We can thankfully go to symbols. So let's go to Window, Symbols, and open the symbol panel, and we can create a symbol out of this. You can also use the shortcut key F8 to do that. So let's make a symbol, and let's make a static symbol because live paint groups do not work in dynamic symbols. Let's call that zebra live paint. And let's go in here, and you see this is now a symbol instance. And let's go to object and then repeat. And then we can create that repeat and, of course, work it out and edit everything. And because we can edit the symbol, we can also edit the details of this design. This is great. Let's get on to the next one. And this one here, you see, it's an intertwine. And again, we go to Object Repeat and you see intertwine doesn't work, but we can also drag that in here and create a static symbol and then go to Object Repeat and also make a repeat. And here we have the placed image, a pixel image. And for this one, you cannot immediately make a symbol out of it. You first need to embed it. And then you can also make a symbol out of this. And then also that image will work in your repeat. So this is how you can use some of the artwork that's forbidden in the repeat function, and you can use it anyway.